This video shows you how to deploy and install the Qlik add-in for Microsoft Excel to allow users in your organization to create report templates. In Qlik Cloud, go to the Management Console. Go to OAuth and click Create New. In the Client Type drop-down menu, select Single Page App. Insert a name and optionally add a description. Select the checkbox to include the user default scope. You can include other scopes in the configuration, but without user default, installation will not work. In the Add Redirect URLs field, insert the URL of your tenant, followed by the fixed string. When done, click Add. In the Add Allowed Origins field, insert your tenant URL and click Add. When done, click Create. After you have created the OAuth client, obtain the link to the updated manifest XML file from the Management Console. Go to the Sharing and Report section, and in the Excel add-in section, you can use this link to deploy and install the add-in in a centralized deployment. Or you can download the add-in manifest to sideload the add-in using Microsoft Excel 365 on the web. Once you've downloaded the Excel add-in manifest, open Microsoft Excel 365 and select the Add-ins button. In the window that opens, click Upload My Add-in and browse to the location where your download is stored. Select the manifest and click Open. Then click the Upload button. The Qlik Excel add-in now appears in your home ribbon. Click the button to open the add-in. Log in to your Qlik Cloud server using your credentials. Authorize the app by clicking the Approve button. In the Space field, use the drop-down to search for the Qlik Cloud space containing the app you wish to use as the source. Then select the app in the App field drop-down menu. When done, click Save. Once the app is connected and the metadata is loaded, you can start designing your report. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.